Welcome to Hard Crash Stadium, birthplace of the Microhard Mutilators. Today's game brought to you by Microhard Crash and Burn Technologies. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Mile High Chronic take on the Microhard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Oh, man, he really...
He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. Pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. You've got to catch that. And that'll bring up third down and seven. First down. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lock. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
When defense appears like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he look? He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. He's at the 10.
He scores!
Come on, man, you can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And he punched his way out of that tackle. And he runs it for 4 yards. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He refuses to go down. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down and 9. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Now this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Brick. Good times. Married a little Swedish midget, lived in a sweat lodge for about a year. Now at least, I think that's what I did. And that's a run for no gain. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And here comes the extra point attempt. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he reels that one in for a 1st down to keep the drive alive.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And it's 1st and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pad, does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
So you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Yeah. This is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
It's Iron.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Uh-oh, could it be mine?
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Man, what a hit that was! And that'll be second down and four. Like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And it plows forward for the two-point conversion.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. For 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and... Look out! That's an all-out attack on...
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. first and ten. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine. And watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
First down and nine. Watch out, the ball carrier run chase off the ball. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin wrapped on his backside from that Ben Bernie hit last year.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. The warning sounds. Only 2 minutes left in the first half. Second down and two. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
The quarterback burns his last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that hit jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. What happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit? And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six. And that is caught for a first down. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Gonna shave a few days off his life. Third down and five. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just
here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Second down in a mile. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible now. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Third down and five. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Was an all-pro MFL hit. There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. If he is getting killed by a chance, don't want to make any mistakes here. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Ten-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Third down and a pussy here. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose hits a mayor in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, Why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hey, you see that? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and
died. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Man, this guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire modes. I mean, literally, he's like burning bait. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score.
Well, come on, man. You can't hit with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and ten.
Not one.
That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and six. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to Lost Wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and ten.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. Third down and six.
Hot one.
The defensive players go berserk. And, oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crushed. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
He's at the 40. The 30. The 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. And he just slipped away.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for 6.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, huh?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Oh, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone, but they've always worked for me.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. The Mutilators were certainly mutilated and go-home losers. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana-choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until...